Happening overnight, first responders looking for the owner of a car found in Lake Overholser. Callers reported seeing the car plunge into the lake just before midnight. Fire crews there on the scene worked to pull the car out of the water. Thankfully, they say no one was inside. Witnesses at the lake told fire crews they saw people running away from the car when it went into the water.